welcome, sir. Sure. Oh, wait. We're doing pies, I guess. I forgot. I forgot to ask, like, what do you guys want to do? And, you know.
It's not pies, and I'm okay with pies, so.
Yeah. What do you guys want to do? And, what are we making? What was that? Oh, yeah, I have drag and drop. I do have drag and drop, so if you guys just want to set up your kitchen how you like, I'll do the tables.
You want a square here, right, Judy?
Something like that. I think we usually have the sink, and the plates go beside the sink here. Oh, wait, that doesn't look right. I think it's one over. My bad.
I don't mind being locked in.
Yeah, I think that's the goal.
I just need someone to switch this phone then for the meat freezer.
Yeah, I guess for now I can be like this. I might open it up later. And then you guys need your flour and your meat and your oven. And some... So one of the cooks is going to be at the top and one will be at the bottom. You guys are going to help knead on this counter here. And then someone's gonna put it in the oven.
I'm trying to lock myself in every time.
Oh, I don't know if you can get locked in.
We would need a sink closure, I think.
You probably.
Flour? Am I up here? Okay.
I don't know. I know the setup. Okay, so you're gonna have to. I guess you knead together, and then someone can bake it. We'll get more hobs later. So then.
I don't.
So you need the meat.
Probably the one with the lowest ping.
You need the meat.
Yeah.
You're gonna want access to that. So maybe Toby can make the dough ball.
I'm still trying to lock myself in.
Yeah. So, I don't think that's happening.
I can make dough balls.
Sure. Okay. And then we don't have to call right away. Let's just play a bit. We'll see how we feel, how the ping feels. Oh, rush.
Oh yeah. In Europe, so my ping probably is.
Yeah. That's okay. And we've never played
it's
together.
Fun.
So we don't have
a
groove
clue.
Yet. We'll see if we can find one.
Sure we can.
Welcome chameleon.
We'll
welcome
cat.
So. Oh yeah. Some of us more frequently than others. But you know, that's fine. Oh, we didn't name the restaurant either. Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Everything's falling apart.
Already.
Okay, so we'll give the pies up to Swandes.
Oh, the cooked ones?
Just keep cooking them in the oven, Orca.
Okay.
The choke point is the oven.
Yep.
You got a solo up there so we can serve that one after.
Good with just putting a done pie in the oven.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. That worked. Oh, that's smart, Toby. So I'll serve one of my tables down here. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it. By the way, everyone here, when they signed up, they're like, "I want to do turbos." So I'm like, "Yay, let's do turbos." So I didn't make them. Okay. They volunteered for turbos.
Nope.
And if anyone wants to join later, there is the command for community night, and you can choose whatever map types you want to run. You gotta keep making those pies, Orca. You gotta keep that oven full.
I'm so used to being all by myself.
Well, remember that whole teamwork thing? you gotta keep putting the pies in the oven. Here you go.
What's the team?
It's a meat rearranged into a real word. There you go.
Like meat isn't a real word?
Not anymore. Not in my brain.
I mean, it does say me all the time, so, you know, it's kind of selfish.
I'm not selfish, I'm a potato. You got a solo up there.
I don't think it's shellfish to paint. Oh,
let's do your table.
There's definitely some leg going.
Well, at least the pies are getting to the counter eventually. You're doing great, you're doing great. Okay, and then we'll do top to bottom.
Like, I clicked to pick up that pie without, but it wasn't done, and I see it disappear in front of my eyes.
Yeah.
Time.
There you go.
Thanks.
Looks like Toby's the one who needs flour. That's a good point. Yeah, maybe we can put the oven where the flour is. Toby has the flour. I'm not very familiar with the quad setup for pie.
I don't have to run.
Yeah. Yeah, that would work better.
I'm just opening.
Think you
I'm
have
not
it.
Closing that thing.
We did it! Good job!
He's gonna keep going!
We can have one pie for the group.
We're doing great!
Sink pie.
One and a half.
Sink pie.
Oh, let's see. Welcome, Clueless. Welcome, Max. Welcome, Havoc. Come on. We don't want to do soup on day two of Turbo, trust me.
No.
Why are the blueprints turn? What the? What?
Who's gonna run out?
Oh, I can. Oh, here's an oven. Nice. Yeah. I'm just gonna make the purchases really fast. I got you. Oh, I can get a hob too. Nice.
Ooh.
I'm gonna buy that just in case. Cool. Okay.
The order?
You can take the orders if you wanna.
If I just concentrate on emptying out the ovens.
Yeah. And then maybe help. What the? Maybe helping with kneading. Maybe you could both knead on this counter. And then here, Toby gets the meat, so you can help.
Toby's
you can help.
I'm locked in.
Hey, remember how you wanted to be in a box, Toby? I remember. I'm gonna touch him.
I don't remember this.
Dear diary, I joined Tootie stream to play it up, and then I got locked in a box.
Yeah.
Oh no. Okay, this is nice having the two ovens. I think we can call a little bit on this. We get in the groove. Yeah, and we got so many ovens now. Lots of kneading power. There you go. You got two solos up there, Swandes. You can serve both of those. Habit.
We're not asking
you
to do
more.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sitting here crying like, oh no, what have I done? Like, please. Okay, I'm gonna pass you a pie, Swanda, so I'll pass you two. Here you go. You can do your table. Don't press the button. Don't be like Tootie. Here's the pie. Oh, sorry. Just kidding. Here you go. Sorry. Kidding.
That's for that one. That one's extra baked.
Nice.
Extra
it's like a twice baked brownie, but a pie.
But better.
Better because it's pie.
Better because it's just steak and a pie crust. Delicious.
It's chopped steak by the looks of it, though. Which is kind of curious when you think
I'm
that
sure.
You don't do the chopping of the meat.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kuwu. Appreciate
you.
We got this. We got this. We're doing great. We're doing great.
I mean, it's just flour with water, so I'm not sure how good the crust will even taste.
It's delicious.
My gosh.
I would not try this
at like,
home.
No.
I would not try this at home, that's for sure.
I guess we'll do your table after. There you go. Where are the solos at, man? Hello.
Solos are home. They're eating deep freeze.
Yum. my gosh, I love that movie.
Which one?
Frozen. So I guess,
yeah,
I guess
your shoe.
Oh, both of them. I guess what we can do is, now that you both have your own ovens, each chef should be making pies for each server. Because we're losing a bit of time passing it through the sink.
Yeah.
Now that you guys are ready, we're just gonna send these out. You gonna open that oven? Okay, thank you.
I was pressing all the buttons.
Oh, I thought there was another person at your table. Never mind. Okay.
I was pressing all the buttons and it didn't open.
You only have to press one, it's fine. Okay, let's put the flour and the meat in the center. And then you guys can
sort it. Yeah, I think we put the flour
in. Yeah. Hey, simplicity, great. We love that for us. Oh, boy. We learned everything you know about cooking from plate up. Oh, that's dangerous, lol.
Wait,
yes. Oh, crap, interesting. Another oven. Oh, hey, we're gonna save scum. It's probably good to save scum down here. How do I get back in?
I can't reach
the
meat right now, so you need to move your oven.
I'm gonna open this up for today.
Meat.
So Swandus, you can run around. We'll save scum.
I think it's better to switch to meat and the flour.
Probably.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
I was just gonna say that.
We also don't have that.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy another table too. Okay, and then let's reroll.
Locked in.
Oh, does anyone have a pie name?
We
by
both
way?
Are.
Hit me.
Oh right.
Oh! And a rolling pin. Hey, you can fight over them. You're all locked in. Well, there you go, I guess. I'll give you the zoomie. Then you don't get a mess.
We have to share stuff.
We're sharing. At least you don't need the zoomie because you got your oven.
Special,
yeah. Oh, maybe,
we made a mess for
maybe you should have the hob because you got an oven and a rolling pin. Sorry, Toby.
Yeah.
You're doing great, Toby.
Now I don't need the zoomie, though, because I don't have anything.
Fair, yeah, exactly. I can't bake it. Exactly, the zoomie was for
the
hob. Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
I think that's a good, what's it called? Negotiation? Compromise? Yeah. You know what, Swandus? I'll have you do this, since it's guaranteed copy desk, and then I can lock myself back in. Thank you.
We all suffer from locked-in syndrome.
Oh, yeah. I think you can just put this on the thing. Hopefully it doesn't screw me over, but, you know. Wait, I thought this was for Orca.
I grab it and put it here.
Okay.
And I hope that the zoomie is...
Yeah, I'll pick it off the hob. Oh, it's fine. I'll be fine.
Yeah, but you're gonna get messes right now.
I'll be fine.
From the hob.
I'll be fine.
And if you switch him back around...
I'll be fine. I got a sink. I can clean it. It's fine.
But not that bottom tile. And the messes of the hob probably will reach there.
Yeah, but as I said, I'll be fine.
Huh? We'll see.
Are you gonna press?
We'll see.
You gonna press ready?
Nope.
Well, I guess I won't be fine then. Yay, copy desk. Welcome Neon, welcome Waddles, welcome Lee, welcome Selena, welcome Fox, you're doing great, Swanis! Everything's great! Did we not get a better sink yet?
What's one?
Aw, oh, man! Need it.
Don't.
I have not been paying attention. My life is just fine.
Kind of helps when I'm actually grabbing flour, right?
It might.
Sure does.
Bye.
The sink is so bad. Was that my plate or yours? I'm so sorry, I forgot.
I don't know.
I lost track. I'm lost.
I lost on 2D.
Wait, I thought that was my name. I'm so lost now. Oh no. We're doing great, guys. Oh, we're doing great. Okay, I think everyone's in. We're alive.
We're so alive. What the heck?
We're doing it. We're doing it. Oh, yeah. Can you send those spies now? Thank you.
Oh, extra crispy.
Yay. Okay, what's the card now? What are we doing?
I'll burn pie for sure.
We also need a table.
Well.
So, we got enough pies, right? I'm gonna put Prepco song. Freezer might be good. For a table.
Yeah.
Sink.
Ah. Oh, sink, please. Thank you.
I'm trying to grab it.
There's also the second hop.
All right. Oh, yeah, we do have the saves come. I don't know if we... Do you need more hops, Toby? How are you doing?
Yeah, I kind of just can only make one at a time. Like, by the time...
Yeah.
I'm not that fast anyway, so you can have my hop if you want to. Then you can make three at a time, because I feel like you can't do that.
Would it help for you to put the... Would it help for you to just put that here and I can open it? If you just close it, I can open it?
It's the delay that's hitting me.
Okay.
Like, I'm doing there, and by the time I'm looking at the sink, I'm grabbing the flower.
Okay. Well...
Yeah. That's
gonna be fun. Do we want to switch Orca and Toby then? Because usually the bottom server has... Because they're closer, and I've got more tables, we need to... Increase production. Thank you. And we do have to save scum. Well, I guess I could just open that and then I can run around. Okay, that we're gonna save scum. Okay.
Excuse me.
Welcome, Jenna! It's played up!
Oh, you have
a
role with
them,
Toby.
Yep, I do remember that now.
Yeah, I have the mod. Yay. Oh, we still have to run in, though. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna move this. You know what? Let's move this down here. Otherwise, it just takes forever. Okay. Where's my desk? Come back.
Now, Swanless has to run a long time.
I know. Okay. But like, we have to run every time anyway, right? So.
Yeah.
Watch us get it right now. Wouldn't that be amazing? Just kidding. That's okay. Hope you're doing well, Jenna. Thanks for dropping by.
Is there? I fix it.
Metal table. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Go. Start running. Run, Swandas, run. Welcome, Death Wolfie.
Sorry. I just did a breakfast run, so I'm like, yeah, double. That's what I need.
Oh, you were warmed up on breakfast? Oh, we could have done breakfast if you wanted.
Nah, it's fine.
Okay.
Just that I didn't get the option for breakfast for the longest time on my runs.
Oh, okay.
Like it's been a couple of runs since I saw breakfast. I'm like, oh, I kind of want to rejig my memory to how you do that again.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yep.
Do you have the meal selector mod?
Nope.
You can just choose what
I'm
want.
I'm currently running without any mods.
Weren't you using Prep Ghost? What's that?
Nope.
Oh, someone else has Prep Ghost. I forgot who it was.
Nope.
I don't even remember which color it is. Okay.
Yellow.
It's just funny. We're all running in slow. That's fine. We're all running in slowly, and then someone's zooming in. That's all I remember. Like, huh? We don't need it, buddy. If you want it, that's totally fine. It's just for fun.
That's what I asked. Like, do I need any mods for this?
I just really want three dishes.
You're doing great. In the past, I did Communates and I had mod packs, but I found the more mods you have, it gets more complicated. So I just wanted to keep it really simple for today. But if people want to use quality of life mods they like that they've got set up, that's totally fine.
Yeah, but I have such a bunch right now that I'm like, run it as no mods and
that's
fine.
No, and that's a good call, especially if you got some latency. Because the mods can make you laggy. Laggier.
Reaction time is on point.
You just gotta trust your instincts. You're doing great. Oh, someone's on the plate.
Yeah,
we call it the plate sealers.
Oh, yeah. I mean, as long as it's made, it's fine, right?
Yeah, sure.
I do come up. Well, see, that's what I mean. Like, I have, in my point, I have flour there, but apparently there's a plate.
Oops, sorry.
No, it's in the sink now. If you're looking for your pie, it's in the sink. Oh, wait, that's not you anymore. That's Toby. I'm even more confused. Oh man. I have a pie if you would like one in the sink.
Ooh, sweet.
It's plated already. And then here's another one.
Smoky over
plated
here.
Pie in the sink, you got it. Oh, let's freeze this. Go, 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 go. Got it.
Nice.
Nice. Playing Paleo watching the chaos, nice. How's the Cerberus today? Because you said it was a little laggy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Okay, so remember those boxes? They gotta go. Good thing we got some sides. Metal tables. I'm gonna give Swandas the first metal table. I think you turned that one once. Wait, it's been a bit. Hang on. You turn it.
Ooh, microwave.
Then you turn it once. Yeah, it's fine. Let's pop one of my tables, turn it once.
Microwave for onion rings?
I mean, honestly, it's kind of like a safety hob, so we got a bunch of money. Do it. We're just gonna have to open this up. And the onions can go here. You guys might want more counters to chop on. You can have collective onion ring in here.
Yay!
What else? We have simplicity, unfortunately. That sucks.
We could buy that extra sink, and then we all three have a sink for doubles. You guys have a good sink for dishes, and we both then have a sink for double.
Where do you want to put the second sink? Oh, you want one, like, do you want it here? Is that what you're thinking?
Maybe for Toby, yeah?
Yeah, like, if you want one on your side, Orca, yeah, that would be a better spot.
This corner grab is sometimes just...
Okay, yeah, that's fair. Do you want that? Do you want that as well, Toby? It's $10 if you want it.
I'm okay.
Okay, yeah, no worries.
I
just saw the sink. I'm like, hey, we have three now, so we can each have one and not bother you guys.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, no, that makes sense for sure. And especially if that corner grab's bugging you, that'll help.
It's not bugging me, it's just that with the delay, it's sometimes...
Yeah, and you might want to have your oven like this, too.
Yeah.
And you could just put an onion ring on there or the pie, and Swandas can pick it up. I think Swandas's ping was fine for it, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Cool. But then we're not stressing Orca out too much. That's good. Okay.
I'm not stressed out. I'm just annoyed.
Okay, and then we're not infuriating Orca. Aw, oh, thank you, Swish. Is this message effect thing new?
Add flour and cook?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
just put it in the microwave.
Yeah, just flour flavored onions. Easy. No oil, no nothing. Mm. No oil, no mess. No nothing.
No oil, no
welcome
mess.
Pinky.
It sounds like a commercial somewhere.
It's the Tootie special. No oil, no mess. I'm gonna help you do some shopping. I'm coming. And it's funny because I made onion rings and I realized Orca doesn't need them so much because they've already got a metal table up there.
That's fine. Well,
okay.
Why did my pie just ended up in the sink?
You're doing great, Orca.
Yeah.
Why is this corner grab so mean?
There.
I do need one onion ring, please. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. That's totally fine. Thank you.
We both can grab it if needed.
No! Don't worry about the pie. I will open it. They take so long to burn. Nice.
I just dumped onion ring in the microwave, by the way.
Wonderful. Oh, that one needs some meat on it. This one, Toby?
Oh.
My brain went into the gutter. Thanks.
Sorry. Welcome, Wazzo. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Swish. You cute. Hey, Swish, you look cute today. Yes, you look cute every day. One onion ring, please.
Why?
Thank you.
Oh, onion ring.
Why is the mess so bad? Flour on the onion ring?
Flour.
I think, let's just restart the day. It looks a little...
Okay.
Look a little scary. That's okay. I guess there's nothing that saves them, so we're fine. Okay, do it again. I
can
love that.
Just buy the combiner and save it for, or the conveyor and save it for later?
The conveyor by itself, like for are you thinking for serving? I guess so, yeah. Cause like, yeah, might as well. Not a bad call. You never know when conveyors come in handy.
We need a knife for those onions.
Oh no, we just need metal tables.
That too, yep.
I'm just gonna cry in the corner with my hands. You wink. I have one onion over here. Emergency onion ring. I'm gonna need another onion, please.
In the microwave for passing.
Thank you.
Pick up?
Oh no, it's fine. I was watching it. I saw it. You can also just put it in the empty oven and it won't, as long as it's open, it won't burn.
Yeah. But if it's on my side, it's kind of hard for you to grab it.
Okay, another entry. Oh, I have one here. Wonderful. Okay, and then... We're back, sorry. Hi, Toby. How's it going, Toby? Bye, Toby. Feels bad, man. Okay, I need two onion rings. You can put it right in the oven, I'll pick it up.
Okay.
I get an onion ring.
Dang it, I just need it for too long.
Oh, you need one? Oh.
Dang it.
Here, I'm gonna pass it up to you, Swandis. Here you go. No!
Oh, no.
It's okay. Do it again! Go! That was a good warm up. Let's do it again.
Leader.
I'm gonna miss those double ovens.
Leader. Why such a simple recipe?
Yeah, just do the base. I mean, the speedrun pack should be fine.
Because
we're pretty much doing speedrun minus the timer.
No go up.
What was that restaurant called? It was. Thank you, Wezzo. I can't bake it anymore.
I mean, we could have it set up that I'm just grabbing pies and so. Putting them for serving because of latency issues.
At the beginning it's a little different because you only have one oven.
Because we have to share, and I don't mind not doing that much.
Right. Okay. Yeah. So you can just put it on the counter. Oh, how do we get in there? Hold on. That's so funny how you can do that. I love that. I can't. I don't have prep ghosts. So I just popped myself out. With the drag and drop. I love this. That's how you troll your friends. You just kind of boop like with drag and drop.
And imagine that doing on the outside walls.
Yeah. We're like, hey, how do you do it right when the day starts?
This is going to work like this, no. But
welcome, Maya.
Be very much in each other's way if we do this.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Kegs.
Horizontally. It'd be better.
But if we do it like this again, then it's gonna be then we both have to make a pie in one oven.
Yeah, so that setup works better. Like having the stuff in the center works better once you have two cooking devices.
Yeah.
Because we have the one oven. You just want someone to take it out of the oven really quickly.
Yeah, and I don't mind just standing here at the oven and just opening the door for this first day.
Yeah, until we get another hub, that's
that
fine.
That means that this can't be here, so you guys.
Oh, yes.
Because Toby then needs to serve both Swandis and Judy. And that's not going to work with this.
Why don't you stand... Orca, stand like here for today. You just turn around and put it on the counter. Well, I'll pass them up to Swandis. And then you guys can knead on this counter together.
Yes. Yeah, we can try it out.
Yeah. There we go.
And
okay.
Toby has mead.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's two table seats, so it should be doable.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta adjust a little bit.
Uh-oh.
You have the oven. Oh, right, the meat. That's...
I was like, I'll just pass it on this counter. Oh, wait, that's not gonna work. Plan. Execution? Not so much.
Any solos? No, there's one up there.
One up top.
You put it in a sink? Just slow down on the pie crust, Toby. You're like, you're two ahead.
Okay.
So, we're gonna be okay. We just need to...
Yeah, it's because I also grabbed a double at the start. I'm like, yeah, I can be helpful. We'll make two pies and... Oh, wait. Now we're in pickle.
In that case, it's probably better just to help focus on the one pie.
Yeah.
In the future, we'll just let Toby pick it up and then you help with the kneading.
Yeah.
Bring in an oven next time? Well... No!
No, Michael.
That's cheating! We're not speedrunning, but that's cheating! I'll give you the next one, Swandis. I think we can call the rest in, Swandis. Need the money. Give the money.
I feel like we should push this all back to one to the right. So you guys have a counter to pass the pies on instead of just the sink.
Well, there's not... We can't really go that fast anyway. And that would make us have to run more. And we're gonna change everything once we get the extra hub.
Slash oven slash microwave. Wrong
nope.
button.
Wait, no.
Wrong button.
Wait.
Is the microwave faster than the oven?
Not for pies. The microwave always cooks at 5 seconds.
Yeah.
And it depends how fast something cooks. Here's one, just got some solos.
I'm the dumbass that used a microwave for stir fry because I didn't have to bother with opening the door then or making sure it didn't get burnt. So.
I got you 2 pies, Wandas. We just need that last one you're needing, Toby.
Yeah, did not see that, right? That I almost got that part.
I mean, probably not. Right, chat? They were busy lurking. It's fine.
This is different.
Welcome, Billy and Bill.
Oh, wait.
We got that card again.
Yeah.
Strange. Oh, thank you, Toby. No desk. Oh, is there a hob? No. Thank goodness. Okay.
There's a hob.
Okay.
There's trainers for Tootie.
Tootie does not want the trainers. No trainers. Thank you.
Sure?
I'm sure.
No research desk.
I know. Sad. Is there a better sink? Nope.
No.
I'm gonna buy this bin. And then buy the hob. And we'll save something to re-roll tomorrow.
That case, I'm gonna put my oven.
Oh, do you want to put the oven right here?
Well, I was gonna put it there, but yeah, that works too.
Oh, and don't we have you guys switching places now?
Yeah, you bought an extra table.
Yeah. And then... So you might want to do the same thing, so then Swanus can grab it right when it's ready.
Have a counter.
You grabbed my counter, Toby.
They gave it back. They gave it back. Here, have a counter. or don't. whatever works. I spelled any more wrong, I realized. Everyone's too nice to say anything.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
I didn't see it either. I typed the dang thing. Okay, we're all so focused.
Yeah, counting the 3 seconds delay.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot. That's a long time.
It feels like 5 or 10 seconds delay between me pushing the button and the action on my screen.
Oh my gosh.
So it's Yikes. Probably something 2 or 3 seconds delay.
Yikes.
Yeah. This is fun!
I'm glad you're having fun.
Like I said, I usually am the host, so...
That's a plate.
Oh, you know what? Okay, I guess I'll take that. I'll open it. Just need one more pie down here. Thank you. Oh, hey, oh, perfect. Yep, that works. Okay, I'm like, one more pie and 3 pies appear. Nice.
You can never have enough pie.
What if your tummy explodes?
Then you had too much. It's still not enough.
Okay. Don't do this at home, kids. I I swear we got both of those cards earlier. This is not set seed,
not the
right?
Star. No, we had a soup.
Yeah, we had
Okay. I always check.
Ooh, Borschner.
Oh my gosh, no desk again. What? Really?
What?
A better sink?
Game being Charlie.
Take that.
I'm gonna switch just that one, if that's okay with you, Swanless.
Did you want that sink up there, Orca? Would that help you?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's roll. Hit it, Toby! Hit me!
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh boy! Oh shoot, there's...
I was sink for duty!
So, you get this sink here,
excellent.
Toby. I'll trade you sinks. Here you go. Oh my gosh, there's a prep
and floor protector.
There's a prep and an oven, a tree stand.
Ooh.
There's also a floor protector for the hob. Yep. Oh, we should have bought the other hob. Oh, I forgot. I thought we had ovens. I was just so used to the ovens, Ren. So Toby,
we have a oven.
Yeah, you can start putting the pies in the oven because sometimes actually we have a power set. We'll see. I think this is gonna be fast. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Hit it. I didn't want to touch it.
Muscle memory is now.
Yeah, I know.
Turn me over.
My muscle memory ran out. What do I do? Download more.
My muscle memory is dang it anyway, so.
You're doing great.
It seems to remember stuff I never learned.
Nice.
No. It seems to have remember stuff I have learned.
I don't know, free knowledge is pretty nice.
Yeah, but when it comes to muscles being like, hey, I can do this now. That's not nice.
Yeah, I guess it's better when they listen.
Yeah. Really, my muscles like, yeah, no. Listen up. We're not doing that, okay? That's kind of my muscles right now.
They don't want to play Play-Doh?
They don't want to walk.
It's okay, you can sit on your chair for Play-Doh.
My lower leg doesn't bend.
We don't have knees in play up. We just got stumps.
Yeah. I mean, if you see him walking, we kind of look like we have some knee-ish.
Yeah, I think we...
Like gumbo or something. Right. Oh, nope. Meat on that. I messed up.
I pressed it, but it didn't go.
You're doing great. And then I served too fast, and then, oops!
I panic.
Oop, wrong one.
But you're used to being fast.
Oh,
or not.
Thank you. Oh, there's a plate on it. Oh gosh! Yay! Nicely done.
Woo.
What a bad card. We're not doing the soup.
At least it's a new card.
At least it's not soup.
The other time it was meat.
Scrubby.
So. Wow.
Where's the desk, man? I gotta fix this restaurant. I can't bake it anymore. Bruh. Okay, well, let's buy that. You can have that, Swan Desk.
Okay.
And then I'll just leave it up there for you. We gotta roll, man! Hibby. There we go. So we're gonna have to buy this to lock in a desk, okay? Okay. That's so dumb. Are you kidding me? Here's an oven.
Ooh.
Do you want an oven here, Orca?
If Swandos doesn't need the tree stand.
I'm okay either way.
Okay, we can just have you can have the tree stand for your dishes there if you want them.
Ooh.
It's nice to have a counter nearby for stuff. Also, there's a rolling pin. I didn't even see that. I was so excited about everything else we got.
It's just a mixer. I'm not sure if it's going to be useful.
The mixer won't be nearly as fast as a rolling pin will be. Swandis, you can distribute the rolling pin.
I'm not fast enough. Okay. Give it to Toby.
Maybe, okay, if Toby gets that, then maybe... Maybe we'll just move some things around. Okay.
Because yeah, Toby's going to be so fast. Square here, so...
Mm-hmm.
And I don't have a half, so this is fair.
Yep, that works. Okay. I can't reach this.
I have technically a spot there.
I'm just gonna have to move that tree stand. Okay. There we go. Okay, all better. Okay. Look, have fun. Come on, let's not call. I really want to lock in a research desk. I can't believe we got a discount and a blueprint on a roll, and we still don't have a desk. That's weird. What the heck, game? Oh, Scrubby Brush, that's so tempting. That's so tempting. Whoa. So speedy. There's another Scrubby. I'm so sad. It could have been mine. Come on, research.
See result.
Everything worked out, it's fine.
Yeah, it's just when the button doesn't register that's annoying.
Or doesn't seem fine.
Sorry.
Oh, you're fine. Watching this blueprint desk. It doesn't like that, apparently.
You'll never get what you want because you're looking at it.
Yeah, wash pot never boils.
I want a research desk. You've never just stood there and boiled, watched a pot boil? Really? I do that all the time. I was waiting
I
to put the
pasta
in. What do you use for it?
A kettle?
Yeah. But what if you're making pasta? Do you make your pasta in a kettle?
I don't make pasta, but I'm diabetic and I shouldn't eat it. So if I make pasta, it's usually I preheat the water in a kettle.
Oh yeah, I do that too. But you still have to boil
it
properly.
Put it in a pot.
Oh, can I have that?
And then put it in a pot with pasta.
Yeah. No, I do that too. I cheat it. I speedrun the boiling part.
I mean, I'm not an American who speedruns the boiling part by putting it in the
microwave. Oh, we have closing time.
Oh.
I don't microwave my water to boil it. But maybe that's because I'm Canadian, but... Can any Americans vouch for that? Is that a thing any Americans do? I don't know, man.
I've heard it a few times that there are apparently Americans who microwave their mug of tea.
Oh, to heat it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, if it gets cold, yeah, yeah.
Not to reheat it, to make it.
Okay, that's not right. Okay. Well, everyone does things differently, and that's okay. Isn't it faster just to use the kettle? Huh.
I assume so.
It's okay, this is not American law. Your mom does that. Okay, we're getting interesting. I've never heard of this. We're getting mixed.
I thought you were going to roll with your mom joke.
Oh my gosh!
A desk, finally.
Put that in the cabinet. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Buy it. There's something in the cabinet already. We're gonna buy it. Toby. So we're gonna research that to be a copy desk.
Nice.
Yeah. And then
that one can be a rolling pin for me. That
yeah.
Counter.
I'm gonna give you another hob, just in case we get something. Cool. We're finally getting stuff.
If someone can put the rolling pin in that corner, then that saves
Grab it for Tootie! Ooh. Hey, Swandus, you got a lot of distributing to do in the morning and research.
I got my own thing here.
True. Yeah, you're right. I mean, technically, you could pass me my Scrubby. I don't want to stress Swandus out.
Scrubby, no.
There's also a prep. I don't. Ooh. We might use it later. I don't know if we're fast enough for that. We're not even really using the one at the bottom. Okay. Cool. Very nice. I'm just gonna have to boop myself in here. Boop. I love how you can do that. Okay, what else do we want to lock in? Definitely a table to upgrade. Oh yeah, Seko Day. I need to lock in a table.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Welcome, Audible Silencer. Welcome, Minerva. Not the bag. The bag goes in once the water's hot. Fair, fair. You're doing great, sweetie.
Everything's I forgot great. All of the buttons.
You figured. You did it. I'm proud of you. I really want to lock in a table so then we can upgrade it. Welcome, Rally. Come on. Welcome, welcome.
I knew this was gonna be fun.
You're doing great, you're doing great. Oh, I got you. I understand.
Normally I play single player, or if I play with people, I'm usually the host, so I don't really have the latency.
Wait, do we have fun? Sorry. We have simplicity. Never mind. I don't want that then. Sorry, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm usually the host as well, but sometimes I play with other friends as the host. That's kind of like, whoa. This is what it feels like for other people. Oh gosh. That's okay. You get used to it. It's not that bad. You just gotta go slow. Although I don't regularly play with people from other continents. Knock knock. Knock knock. I heard a knock knock. Knock knock. Who's there? Knock knock.
Someone's knocking on the door.
Oh, clipboard. I'm just gonna lock that in. Hey, Swandas, can you call the rest in? Oh, Swandas, can you call the rest in?
Yeah.
Thank you. Welcome, Night Soul Sister. Welcome, Unthinkable Her. Oh my gosh. Oh, do we have closing time on this run?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. I forgot. Hey, remember when I told you to call in? whoops. My bad. Oh. Turned around to clean the mess and it disappeared. Where did it go?
Yep, that's
doing great. Oh shoot.
Yeah, but I grabbed the meat instead of flour for some reason.
You're doing great. It's great. Everything's great. Welcome, CSA.
Want some dough before your meat?
You're doing great. I like that we all have our tools ready. Oh, I didn't lock in a table. That sucks. Yeah, the clipboard, though.
Woo!
Yay!
Nice. Affordable.
Yes.
Right?
Dark mode. Dark
mode. This is the best floor.
Yes.
The black one isn't bad either.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that one's fine.
That's actually black. That's actually dark mode. Feels like.
Yeah, I like all the darker floors for sure.
And there's people who put the gray and white tiles up.
No, not in my restaurant.
I know, not yours.
No. I don't want to give people like what's it called? Epilepsy? Epileptic attack or
white.
I just don't want to take any risks, you know? Oh, that's better. Okay. Nice. Everyone happy?
Yep.
Any deco excellent. You want?
There's only a plant left.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, maybe we're fine then.
Everything's bomb.
You're right. You're right. Okay.
True. You want a plant, Tootie?
Well, we do have that patience card. We might as well, because I can hit three of the tables there. Okay. Thanks.
We bought everything.
How is this better? Sure, it looks great.
Like bingo.
You're colorful. Oh, it probably is. you ready, Orca?
Yeah. Sorry. I saw a blue one. I'm like, I already pressed, but apparently.
Yeah, they're like similar shades. Your Shrek. Oh, there's a rolling pin for you. Oh, you
both have one.
I thought they passed it to you. You just left it in the sink.
I just started eating. I'm like, why is this so slow? Where's my rolling pin?
I'm just like, oh, I guess they forgot to pick up the rolling pin. Oh no.
Trying to cook my rolling pin. Dang it.
Toasted.
Don't do that.
Toasted rolling pin.
Delicious.
Cook as you need.
Cook to taste. Keep cooking, it doesn't taste good. And then it sets on fire in the oven. Oh no.
And then just add some herbs and spices, you know, to spice things up.
I don't know, man. I lost my script. No, I'm just kidding. I'm blind. I found it. It's still in my hand.
Mystery solved.
Mystery solved. Why aren't you a table? I need a table to log
in. It's a wannabe table.
It's a useless table. That's a combiner. That's just a weird counter.
It's a combiner. It's just a counter with extra steps.
I heard someone call that a toilet seat because of the white shape.
Yep.
I see it.
I see that.
And then they discovered the Orsner, which is similar shaped, and they were like, oh, that has yellow, so it's...
Oh boy.
I'm not sure.
The table! Thank you, I saw it just as you did.
I'm not sure if we can say the rest of that joke.
Oh, I wouldn't. I think we got the if you know, you know. Wait, oh, that's your scrubby.
Yeah, again.
I'm like, did I drop my scrubby? Then I'm like, wait, I'm holding mine. I'm sorry.
Doing it without a scrubby, yikes.
No, I was holding mine the whole time. It's fine. Everything's great. You're great.
Help.
Oh, we got closing time.
I just keep making pies.
Yep. That's the idea. Thank you.
Then get the meat.
Oh! I think that's the last group. Nice. We're alive! Ooh. Welcome, MBTL! Hey. Oh, nope, that one doesn't work here. Nice try.
No pie for the chef.
Do that and plate up with a pot of water? We don't need to. Potato! My community name, my rules. We have to choose a potato card. Also, you know.
Who's gonna do the potato though?
You got me. Oh!
Right.
Oh!
Workstation! Workstation, oh. Nice. Put it in the thing so we both can have one?
I wanna get the metal tables going because we got sides.
Yeah.
Let's give that to Orca. And then we'll get you one soon, Toby. You're doing great.
Okay.
But that'll help with the little lag. But Toby was doing fine with the pies were as fast as I could go because I'm running a bit. I'm gonna roll a little bit.
Potatoes cannot stay there though.
Sideways. Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Yep, you're right. Hey, look. Hey, Swandis, you want a blueprint desk?
Oh, I have a
Merry Christmas.
A smart grabber.
And I think we're gonna. Oh, am I gonna? We're gonna have to.
Yeah, I'm excited about the clipboard stand. I already have a clipboard stand. I just forgot about it.
Oh yeah, you do. Yay! Here, I'll put that there. And then you can save scum. I guess we're not speedrunning, so we're not in a rush to do the whole, you know.
Right.
You have fun with doing the potatoes by yourself, Toby?
Yo, I have an idea for Orca. Sure. Orca, I'm making your life easier. Here you go.
Yay!
All better. So you just need it. You have to wait for it to go on the counter. But you just need it, and you chill. Nice.
And I won't need that sink.
Exactly.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's true. Which means you can use the ordering terminal. Nice.
Ooh.
And then, so Toby's gonna do potatoes.
Right,
maybe can you put them in this?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, and then I'll pass them up to Swandes if we need them up there. That works. I like it.
You're gonna pass for the sink, huh?
Yes. It's gonna be fine. Oh, I guess do you wanna move in a little bit? Oh, you can move your flower wherever you like, by the way.
Yep.
Like, oh yeah.
You could almost just go like this. Well, you need a counter. Oh wait, you need scrubby. Well, you got this.
Now I got a long walk.
Well, you need that. Oh, sorry, better. I forgot you guys were sharing that.
Unless there's a second meat fridge.
Not yet. Maybe go like that, and then you go.
Then I can't reach your scrubby.
Oh shoot. Well, I mean, maybe Swandas can run it down for me. Hey, Swandas, you want more work?
Sure.
Cool. Thanks.
I'm sure you want that.
Maybe like here. There we go.
Yeah.
It's only on the other side of the world.
Feel
it's
that.
Fine.
If we could switch this with the ordering terminal, that might be better, because I can just run around like this, and instead of doing loops, and then ordering terminal is on there, so that there, and then...
Swandas can't get past there if the flower is in that spot?
No, but if you press... boring work. If you pass it on the side, no, that won't work.
Because then you can't. Well, Swandas could pass
through
here.
There's very well.
Swandas.
I can put this on the hub.
Thank you. You won't be able to do it from there, but you can run around. I'm just gonna turn it so you can run through. You'll be able to run through there. You're busy, aren't you? So we're just going for the metal table, and then we might have to save scum a few times if we don't get it right away.
This is easier for me than going around.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Okay. Welcome, Squawks! Alright. And I got my scrubby here, so don't worry about me. Okay. Oh, that's so annoying how we all start. Just run around,
I'll run around.
I think it's slightly faster. It's about the same. You got this, Wandas! We believe in you! Do it again! You got this!
Because of the delay, I'm like, why am I not taking it? Oh, pause menu. Never mind.
Thank you. Orca?
Yep! I tell you.
No.
Just be a metal table already. Come on.
Metal table.
Hey. They booped me. I got booped. I'm gonna boop them back.
You can't boop me.
We're the boop backers. Is that a bad word? Okay. Boop.
Just saying, don't say it too fast.
Okay. Oh shoot, come on.
Could be worse.
I mean, anything is worse than a metal table. Thank you. We're gonna have to put that back though. you're like, she's got it. She got it. Oh. There you go.
Got a little too excited there.
You got this, you got this. Toby?
Oh.
Amazing.
Sorry. Great. Oh my goodness, come on.
That table would be worse.
Okay. Aha. Bamboozled.
Nope. One of these days.
Well, I've gone through like six of them.
There's only four choices.
It's not one in four. It should be, but it's not. you'd like to think so, you know?
You'd like to think it's 25%, but it's 25% each time.
Thank you. Oh, here's Zoomy. Welcome, Estella. How are you? We got this. Metal table.
Romantic table.
Imagine if this was a speedrun.
You'd quit by now.
I probably might, yeah. We turn that one once and then we turn this chair. Nice. Everyone ready? Very good.
Metal table.
Potato power! Oh! You had the right idea. You're right. Toby's got it! We need potato power! Alright. Metal table.
Bar table!
Yay, bar table! Wait a second. We don't need that.
If we had individual dining, it wouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, but we just want a dang metal table.
Metal table.
This game, man. Imagine, like, I remember when I started playing Played Up, I didn't even know safe scumming was a thing until I did speedrunning. So I would just continuously try going for metal tables every day. Imagine if this was a run where I did it, like, oh, thank goodness.
Because,
like, that felt like 10 days worth of safe scums, you know? Oh my gosh. Thank you for doing everything, Swandes. Appreciate you.
Yeah.
Scream if you need any potatoes up there, okay?
Rolling pin. Okay. Oh no.
I think we're stuck.
What happened?
I keep picking up the flowers.
Put it on the hob. Serve a table. Serve a table.
There.
Yeah, there you go. Holy potatoes. We're gonna need more potatoes, Toby.
Oh, heck. What are we doing that for?
Because I've been upselling them. Of course. I'm not supposed to upsell the potatoes? Oh, no. Oh, shoot.
What do we want on the dozens, by the way?
Yeah.
I don't really know. I haven't thought that far. I'm just so excited for the metal table. Let's see. Because we got all our tools, right?
Go grab that. Uh-oh. Oh. There's no flour in the oven.
At this point, we're still copying metal tables, so we don't really need to upgrade anything in particular. We've also already got the power sink and the one workstation. But we have simplicity, so we can't breed more than once at a time. You haven't needed any potatoes up there, right?
No.
Wow. Nice.
I could reach potatoes in case. Oh, look, clipboard's on, guys.
we might need a second one. Just kidding. Oh, hey, a floor protector. That's good. That can be helpful.
Floor protector on clipboard is. No.
Well, no one can reach anything. So I don't think the clipboard will be any good. You need a meat. Oh. Just take the one out of the oven. Take the one out of the oven. And then they can get unjuggled. The one you're holding, Orca, needs a meat in it.
Yeah. I know. I was like, what the heck did I do wrong? Brain.
You forgot the important ingredient.
Yeah, I did. Potato. Oh, I probably clicked, and it didn't probably.
You can
click.
Keep that pie. Keep the pie. Oh, here. I will pass you a potato up. Here you go. That's why we want metal tables, because that. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of work. You're gonna need two potatoes.
Yeah.
One fork. I'll take it out of the oven. Oh! I forgot we had a ordering terminal. Oh, this needs meat. Toby, this needs meat.
Bag it.
I'm just not sure how...
potato. We need a moment.
How much to use it?
Like, I wouldn't right it. Now. Yeah, because I left that on the table, completely forgetting we had that terminal. And, And then the order was taken, and I almost didn't make
because
that.
Because you can't pick which order you're gonna take. It's not...
Yeah, but it's easier once you're faster. Like once everyone has workstations and danger hobs, so it'll be helpful later soon. Oh, can I have another pie?
Thank you. Why do you keep serving all the food?
I don't know.
Oh, there's probably something burned in the oven.
There is.
I guess they're hungry.
Like, why can't I put anything in this stupid baby oven?
We're alive! We did it!
A subby brush. There's five.
Thank you for the resub theater. Ooh. Welcome. Welcome, Christy. Welcome, Ray. Welcome, Red Enders.
I don't like any of these choices.
We're getting metal tables, so we only have to deal with the sides a few more days. And Swandas will have metal tables tomorrow, so it won't be our side.
I'm currently having a few cycles, so I could technically do the bamboo. It's just that where we're gonna put the bamboo for you guys.
Yeah.
That's why I used the ordering table. I was like, oh, I have a free thing, because there was
supplies
everywhere, and I was holding one.
You don't have a sink on your side?
No.
So you would either need to add a sink in to your setup, and then maybe we can have something
like
this.
I don't need access to the potato currently.
No.
So
that's true.
Sink there.
I don't know how you want to set up your stuff, Toby.
Yeah.
It pots in this corner.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still not sure. And then I could put it on that hob.
I think it would be best for both of you to be able to make bamboo. Because if someone gets busy and we forget we need bamboo or something, I don't want to
Yeah.
Have to pass it because there's only one spot for everyone to pass. Exactly, yeah. So like, oh, I see, Toby. Would you be okay having like your?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
If Orca passes you a pot, you can have it like this.
Yeah, I can't reach the potatoes.
Oh shoot! Potatoes can go right here.
Here?
Yeah, yeah. You can just throw them, pop them on the hob. We can still pass. I can pass up potatoes to Swandus because we have this prep.
Mm-hmm.
It's just because the bamboo takes portioning and stuff. It's scary, and if there's only three in a pot, it's just scary only having like one person making
one
shared
it. Pot.
Yeah, yeah. You've got an extra hob in the back too. Oh,
I mean, I could just put a pot of bamboo right on that hob, and Swandus can put it on the tray stand then, or at least two portions there.
Right.
You can just switch it out.
Yeah, you can use the tray stand to swap out the pots. It depends. Do you want to cook your bamboo back there and then just have like another pass? Because you can juggle the pots more easily. Swandus does have a... Oh, yeah, actually. Yeah, I think that's better. And we only have a few more days of sides. After today, Orca won't have any sides to make. We'll replace all of Swanus's tables with metal.
Someone needs to turn off that chair.
Which chair?
That one.
Oh! I'll take it!
That would have been bad.
I'll take that table! Oh, I guess we're gonna replace that soon anyway.
Yeah.
This one. That one's making a mess for me. There we go. Thank you. Much better. Also, thank you so much for the 15 months theater.
Do we want a floor protector somewhere?
Oh yeah, there was a free one, right? You probably need it because you got a hob there.
Yeah, I just have a hob here and I have a floor protector here. I don't expect these two to be get dirty.
Only if you got splash zone, you would get it, but you don't, so you're covered. Then we only have one spot that Toby would have a mess on. It's probably fine.
Yep.
Unless you might want it here because the bamboo takes a while to cook on the hob.
Yeah.
And you're going to be walking there a lot, and the splash from the cleaning should save you. Okay. We need anything else? Do you guys want to roll for anything? Ooh, we have 1700. Let's go.
An extra hob, I would not mind to have a pot of bamboo here.
Okay. We can try rolling for another hob or oven.
Or an extra. Or oven or microwave or something.
Okay.
Just as a backup?
Yep. There's a couple things we can re-roll for. Ooh.
Oh, look, flow protector.
Flow protector for Toby. We can't roll for a regular hob, but there's a couple things we can try. Hit me. Stop giving us those. We don't need those. Actually, extra meat might be good in case we have other pies. Then you don't have to share it. Hit me. Okay, forget it. We'll do it later.
Yep. It's not gonna happen.
Well, I mean, I'll just buy this. Desperate times. Okay.
Just in case we get nasty stuff, yeah.
Just in case it's nasty stuff. Alright. Looks good. You guys
ready? Everyone's waiting for me again. Nope.
Oh, no. I was just thinking things through. There's a lot. Okay. Ready when you are. Toby.
Alive.
Yay. Hi, Toby. Where's my scrubby brush? Oh.
Oh, dear.
I didn't realize it got kidnapped. I don't know if you kidnapped it, but it disappeared on me. Okay. Oh, you need water in that pot for bamboo, Toby.
There's an oven.
Yeah, maybe just put it in the oven. You can put the first one in the oven. Or, no, it's almost done. You're right.
Yeah.
And then can I get that bamboo? Oh, just give me the whole pot. I'll pour. Yeah, you're too busy. I got you. I got the portioning.
Can I get a potato when you get a moment?
There you are.
Thank you.
You're welcome. misses. You do?
No, Tootie, you do.
Oh, me. I think you said who. You. I'm like...
Tootie.
Tootie does, yes, Tootie does. I budged, I'm sorry. Toby, I'm gonna pass you the empty pot. There you go.
There's a filled pot already here on the counter, just needs
to
cook.
Can I have that?
Can I get a potato?
It just needs to cook.
Okay, potato? Can you pass me that pot? They're almost in. You see, that's why it's nice to have two people making bamboo. Then we don't have to do the juggle. Thank you.
I'll just have a pot right here, ready to cook. As soon as it's empty.
I can't see whether there's anything in the sink. It's just bubbles. All I see is bubbles. Whoops. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Bubbles. All right. Starting to see the end of the line, I think. Maybe. Perhaps. I don't know. Oh, we gotta get you a workstation. You're doing great, Toby.
It definitely helps.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I have extra cycles. Side at all?
One person ordered it.
Yeah. Okay. This one just has a metal table, so very few side orders.
I'm just wondering if the bamboo was not ordered at all, because I was expecting more orders.
Yeah. Nope, we got lucky.
Well, exit now, probably.
Wait, you can't do that. I'm trying to portion the extra bamboo with a potato on my plate. Here, empty pot. Thank you. That was a good transition. I was kind of like, I'm running out of places for things. I had plates everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna pick that pie up. Thank you. Oh, I'm
is
gonna...
there another empty pot? Everything.
You should be okay on bamboo because you've got one metal table up there.
There's a pot of bamboo ready to use.
Potato. There you go.
Thank you.
Welcome. I can't pick up a plate. Okay, do I have two bamboo?
It's hard to see if the oven door is open or no because of all the bubbles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially since it's kind of zoomed out. Okay, I'm good on sides. Oh, so is Swan Desk, because only the metal table is left. Nice. Okay, one more pie. Perfect. We're alive. Good job, guys. Okay, and then we get full metals today. So, Toby, if you want to reorganize your kitchen, because you're in control of the sides.
Hey, soup.
Okay, so we don't actually need that ordering terminal anymore. I'm gonna toss it. And then I'm gonna pop that table, and you get that. And I'm gonna turn that chair on for you. There you go. I think you turn it once.
I won't need access to the sides.
Exactly, yeah. So if Toby wants to reorganize, that's go for it.
This.
Hi, what do you think in there, Toby?
I don't know.
Okay. I got you. I think the potatoes here is good.
Yeah.
Orca doesn't need the sink. So I would probably go something like that. Cause then you can do your flour to sink to work. Yeah, then you can do your flour to sink to counter and then meat right into the oven and hob. And then, yeah, the bamboo. Oh, you can move that. Bamboo.
There are two hops, by the way, and an extra oven.
Yeah.
In case Toby wants that for the bamboo. Yeah. So there can be two pots cooked at once.
True. Are you talking about this hop? The one in the store?
Yeah, there's two down there. There's also one under the reroll blueprints. And there's an oven.
Yeah, you can run two if you want. And then, yeah, there you go. And then it might be a little messy when you pick up the bamboo, but at least you'll always have one of each ready to go.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
One okay. One
does served. Anyone need anything? We have $2,000, guys. Hit me.
I'm happy.
I'm too. Oh, compactor bin. Okay. Sure. Always buy those.
Yes.
Hit me.
Need extra style.
Hit me. Oh, actually, the
desk for simplicity.
True. Yeah.
Oh, that heated mixer. That just threw me off. When I was the first time I played Pies. I got a heated mixer. I was like, oh, this is absolutely the bomb to
debated.
Have.
Yeah.
Debated.
And it took so long
it's
to
so
cook.
Slow.
And I forgot. And I forgot one thing that you don't have to pre-cook these crusts for meat and veggie pies. So
yeah.
I cooked the crust on the heated mixer, and then I put the full pie in the oven.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Whoa. Yeah, sad days were had.
Yeah, you'll learn a lot. Trial and error, best friend. Welcome, Panda. Welcome, Asticlus.
No, I was like, maybe we can have a pie in the prep here, but
are you making it fast?
Yeah,
enough?
That's my kneading counter.
Yeah, currently I'm making it fast enough because I have ender rolling pin and the workstation.
So,
I'm returning circles here. Cause...
Are you using the oven?
Thank you. I was using both.
You're using both.
And
okay, so...
I was using both and I still was ahead.
How about something like that and then we pass your
yeah.
rolling pin? Hey, Swandas, you got another job.
Start up here.
Yeah, here, I'll make
I
that a little
you,
bit
what?
A little bit easier for you. You don't need to go past there, right? Yeah, there you go. Oh, right. Yep, that's fine. There we go.
Yeah.
Good. I'm glad you tested that because I forgot. Whoops.
And then
welcome,
pass it in the oven,
I
guess.
Mm. Oh, you can't really do that, actually. Oh, no, you have a sink. The power sink. Use the power sink.
Oh, yeah. I'm not used to being in this corner anymore.
You're doing great. yeah, just put both the put both the bamboos on the hobs first, Toby. Oh, thank you. And then... Yeah. Then I'll take one when it's ready. Oh yeah, instant service. Oh gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. I don't know why I did that. I'm just like, we have danger hubs. It's fine. And it's like, wait a second. There's no pies ready. My brain. Just gotta wait. Just wait. Sorry. I was like, oh boy, free pie. Wait a second, Tootie. That's not yours. Okay, we did it. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Yeah, we should be okay on potatoes for now. I'm just kidding.
Everyone ordering potatoes, I guess.
Yeah, just sending another pie, like, right now.
There's one in our oven.
Thank you. Oh, we got one. Okay. I'm soft locked. I can't do anything. Let's not worry about the potatoes too much. We'll make them to order if we need them. Oh, sorry. This patience card is scary. I'm gonna pass you the old bamboo. We had the same idea! Can I get one potato, please? Thank you. One more potato, please. I'm gonna need another bamboo.
I won't open the oven anymore. It's just...
Thank you. Okay, and then a potato, please. And my bamboo is going to be empty in a second.
Not a loss. There it is.
Thank you. One potato. Actually, two. Thank you. I'll take that. Whoops. Okay. Almost there, folks. And one potato. Messes. Can't wait to get rid of the sides, and I can steal a floor protector. How much bamboo do I have? None. Here, can I? I'm gonna. I have to pass you the empty. Can you pick that one up? The one from the sink. Thank you, someone else. Sure, <Okay. laughs> that works. Oh, actually, yep. I was talking to Toby there.
Yeah.
But I appreciate that.
That's why it's
going
to burn if I...
Oh, put it... Okay.
So when this is like, I'm helping. I'm so proud. Oh, you need a pot? Here, I can give you a pot. I can't.
Can I get that pot?
Bye. Oh my gosh, good save. Okay. Oh my gosh, my heart is racing. Oh my gosh, everyone's in! Woo. Okay.
I need to get extra carrots just to get my voice out.
Okay. Good job, guys. Oh my god. That's so stressful. Oh, there's so many plates. I just have non-stop plates. I really want... It's so nice. It's... Oh gosh. We're not doing advertising. Okay. Oh.
Do we have to?
Advertising's gonna kill us, man.
We don't stop it though, right? It's just...
No, it's the same as meat. Okay, you just add it. So that's we'll fine. Have to put the mushrooms here. And that's all. That's all. You're just gonna have to be a bit more cooking to order. Hey, supplies. That's fun. Metal table? Thank you.
Both that we...
Thank you. So I gotta figure out where I want it to be. Yeah, something like that should work.
I mean, there is a monster meat fridge.
True. That's a very good point. So, I mean, you're gonna keep yours where it is, right, Orca?
Yeah. I'm set. I just need a rolling pin, and that's it.
Oh, you need a counter.
I sure do.
I mean, we're doing less bamboo, so we can just get rid of a hob. Oh gosh, how do you want to do that? You want to go?
I use that counter for emergencies.
Is that okay? Like, going like boop boop boop. It's probably like the least worst way.
We're gonna have a problem on my side, this. By the way.
What's
is it chopped mushroom?
No,
it's
good.
It's the same as meat. You just add it. Yeah. You just add it. You might want a hob here, Orca. Because then you can pass stuff on there. Like, you're probably going to want to do the pies to order. You might even want to open up a little bit so you have an extra passing spot to Swandes. Like, if we swap things around a little bit, you can have the prep. Like, something like that. Passes to you eventually. I don't know. Just, and then you could put pies up here. If Swandes really needs them, they can grab them.
Yeah.
Or something.
This probably will work. I'll just put one of each.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you can.
Like, I'm not used to a tray sense and not.
Just don't put your. Just don't put.
Yep, this will.
Like too much room.
Honestly,
then...
I'll take the tray because sometimes we have to juggle the pots and stuff. I think that would be helpful.
I just need to.
Because we're almost done with potatoes. So you got one for mushrooms, one for meat pie. Actually,
yep.
Yeah, that's another thing we might want soon. Some preps. Let's roll for
I can. Our... I Amen. Still have some eyesight to the
yes, please.
Blueprint desks.
True. Oh, yeah. Can you try to look for... It's so busy, Swandes. But if you see preps, can you lock them in?
Yep. I can try to yell for preps and we can see if we can...
Nice.
Yeah.
And then I'm just going to put a shoe here, Swandes, because you might get some mess from that hob.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you're not gonna go there much, but just in case you do.
Right.
Then you won't have a mess on that one spot there. Okay, and then actually, if we get you a floor protector, you could use the shoes. Soon. And here's a counter for you. Soon, DM.
There's plenty of counters.
Oh, yeah. For sure. Alright. Looks good. Okay.
You look good, Toby?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it.
That's
Wait, hang on, I'm just looking things over. Yeah, sure. Okay. Don't call. Let them prep things. Take your time. I'm just gonna cook this in the oven. Oh, that one needs meat on it.
Oops. Well,
I see. I understand. Yeah, I forgot about the flavors. Oh yeah, we do flavors now. Now with flavors. I will need a potato.
Now with flavor, ew.
Okay. And do you want me to call them out, Toby?
Yeah.
Sure. I mean, one meat, one mushroom. And then another meat afterwards, yeah. And then Swandes is just like, I got preps, easy. Don't have to think about it.
And I'm just making stuff. Yep.
Oh, I just
make that meat.
I'll pass one up to you. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Prep station.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Very good. And we're just gonna buy the dang
thing. I just need meats.
Two mushroom, so two meat. And then two more mushroom after that last meat. My bamboo is empty.
Prep, yep. Got it. Nice. You got double preps.
Can I have a mushroom, Swandes?
Yeah.
Actually, I think I'm good.
On the plate.
Thank you. I'll be okay, thank you. I'll take it, you know. Yeah, you take it. It's fine. I'm just gonna not clear my tables for a second. Okay. Meat and a mushroom. And then a mushroom, and then two meats. A patience card, man. That's rough. Where'd my plate go? meat.
Yeah.
Meat and a mushroom and a meat.
Rolling.
Another mushroom. And a potato.
Wait, is more asks than mushroom on the outside?
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah.
Meat and a mushroom. Ah. And then another mushroom. A meat and a mushroom, and then a potato, and then another meat, another mushroom.
Oh no!
You're doing great. Oh, good thing. Another mushroom. Oh, hang on, Spindles. You're doing great. And a potato, please. A meat mushroom. And a mushroom. Thank you. Yep. Perfect.
Oh,
thank
okay.
You. No, no, I get you. You wanted to clear your hob. mushroom. Okay, I need a meat and a mushroom. Just put it on the tree stand if you need to. Sorry, I missed.
We just need meats up top.
Mushroom. I need a mushroom.
Oh, I screwed up.
Let's restart the day.
Okay.
We had a couple. Everyone had a couple. Everybody had a couple little oopsies, and they all kind of added up together. Okay. All right. Okay.
I gotta start up here.
All right. You guys ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna switch these two around.
Sure.
I grabbed flour instead of opening the oven.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Twice in a row.
Yep, that's a good idea. Thank you. Prep, there's a prep at the top.
Ooh, prep.
Nice. I need a meat and a mushroom, and then another meat and a potato.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna leave that alone.
You got it! And then two more meats after that.
Barbie.
A mushroom and a meat. Oh. Three meats. And a fourth one. Oh, I need a potato, please. Thank you. I couldn't tell which table that was for. Oh, I will pick that up. And then two more meats.
Mushroom.
Yeah, meat in the oven, please.
I know.
One
okay.
One.
And then one more meat, one more mushroom.
Pick up. Look there. Go.
And then my bamboo's out. And two meats. Thank you. And then another meat. Two more meats.
Hot snack.
Thank you.
Two meats.
Research desk.
I have an extra meat here. Hi. Press, can you take that crust away? There we go. Okay, we need another meat. And then another meat. Thank you. And then I need a mushroom and a potato. And then another two meats. And then a mushroom and a meat with a potato. Oh my gosh. Then we need two meats.
I get that.
And two potatoes. Thank you. And then a mushroom. Oh my gosh, it's a mess here. Ah, and then another meat. Ah! Bad messes. Okay, two meats. There's a plate in the sink.
Oh, sorry.
Do we have a display stand somewhere?
No.
I feel like it's all been meat today.
That's fine. It makes my brain work easier.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, two mushrooms. There you go. I got you, Toby.
Let me put the pie in the sink for you guys to screw everyone over.
Or we could put the dirty dishes instead. Meat. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, almost done, guys. Another meat.
Just need two meats.
I also need two meats.
One more?
Okay.
And a mush.
I did it. Okay, we're going full metal. This is so dumb with the sides. Oh my god, you did very well managing all that, Toby. Good job. Good job, top team. Hey!
Soup!
Good card. Okay. Yeah, it's really scary with more than that many tables. I'm just gonna buy a metal. I'm done with that. Just run two today. What is today? Deco day? Okay. So yeah. Toby, let's get all this out of here.
And we can
optimize. Like, honestly. Oh my god, we gotta get you a workstation so fast. You can go in a little box now. All better. Oh, sorry, you need the tray. Now.
Do I need the tray?
I mean, that I meant the rolling pin. That's what I meant. Okay. I might put that.
The worst floor ever is visible.
No! Wait, this one?
Yeah, that one.
That's not even the worst one. There's a worse, the checkered one? That one hurts my eyes.
That one is just true light mode though. The one that's in.
Yeah, that one, it's pretty bright. It's like
especially
before.
Especially if you have that next to it, yeah.
It reminds me of before the times I realized there was dark mode on my internet browser. It's like, yo, this is nice. Yeah. Oh, my prep station. Boy. Oh, please. Okay. Here you go, Toby. Hey, Toby, I can pass you your rolling pin. Then you can get have you just oh wait.
I need a counter.
Hold on. Wait a second. Oh. That's awkward.
A counter?
There you go. Okay, I mean that's still good.
Yeah.
But then if you do make extra pies, then yeah, then you can go in there. So I'm gonna have to pass. Okay. Wait.
Through the sink.
I can fix this a little bit. Fondas? I'm so sorry.
I can fix this. I'll just give it to someone else.
I'll just give it to Swantas. Swantas is so reliable. Swantas doesn't have a choice. I'm so sorry. You're doing great.
Are you?
No. I'm a Canadian. Of course I'm sorry. Thank you. All right. Okay. Cool. Okay, hopefully we can lock in one more prep and then we're good. Alright. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, in the workstation?
Yeah. Well, we'll have to upgrade a counter for that, but we can buy out the metal tables after one day. Oh, you mean a counter.
Tell me
yeah,
what
yeah.
to look for.
Counter and prep station.
Tell me what to look for,
Welcome, Goldie. Hello, welcome, Victorious. Yeah, so they could pass in the sink, but that's a lot of running for Swandas. It's almost better for Swandas to start at the back. Just make whatever. Just make lots of whatever. Just kind of alternate between the flavors. I'll put them on the tree so you can see. Perfect.
I'm getting mushrooms right now.
Nice. Okay, Swandas, would you like a mushroom pie? I don't need it.
I'll grab it.
I'll serve. I'm gonna serve. This one needs a mushroom. You got a mushroom from Orca there? Yeah. Okay, nice.
Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to put meat in one again, so there was a crust.
Oh, sorry.
Prep.
Nice.
Table. Supplies?
No. Let's try locking a counter. That's the major thing we need here.
Do they have a dish rack?
Nope, we don't need that. We're pretty much cleaning as we go. There's no one. If you have a designated dishwasher, the dish rack is nice. But we're cleaning on our own. Another mushroom, please. And then two more mushrooms. That's okay. I got you.
Cooking stand.
Everyone wants mushroom today.
They sure do.
I'm hobbing it finished.
Everyone wants the special Dutch shrooms. crap. This.
And another mushroom. Oh, this is so much more manageable. Oh, yeah. Boy. Displays would be nice, yeah. Oh, you got it. Oh, there's a mess here. How you feeling today, Toby? I feel like
panicked for a second because I think unless there's still a thing on the hog.
Well, I meant overall. I feel like
yeah, I'm good.
I feel like you're
a
like
lot better.
Way better equipped for today than the previous days because there was just so much running. I felt so bad. You did great. Another mushroom, please.
Yeah.
That's okay. We will serve that too.
I just need mushrooms for now.
I need two mushrooms.
That's like the fourth mob I'm seeing come by.
Thank you. Okay. Woo. Okay. All right. Have a good night. Okay, we're making some mushrooms. Oh, I need another one. Perfect. We're on top of the mushrooms now. Oh, perfect. I got those meat pies ready to go already. Nice.
More for mushrooms.
Oh, I can take that out. I just got it clear. I'm so thankful I got this counter here. One of each, you got it.
I
can pass a mushroom up, Swandas.
Ooh, thank you.
You're welcome. Perfect. And another meat, please. Okay. Ugh, bad mess. Great guessing. I know, it's so hard to tell. I need another mushroom.
Colorblind mug kind of helps.
Oh no, it's What happened there is it's hard to see whether there's a plate in the sink because the bubbles cover it up. It happens to me so frequently. I wish there was a way to like reduce that because it trips me up.
Yeah. It's like the particles in Minecraft.
Yeah.
It should be good.
Okay. Oh, your rolling pin's on the tree stand? There you go. Ah! Hey, the end of the line's there. Oh, today was so much better.
Nope.
Thank you. Okay, one more mushroom. Two mushrooms. Okay. And everyone's in. I slipped on the mess. Go, team, go! Welcome, Cass. Hurrah. Oh, welcome, Pity. Hurrah. Welcome, Infinite Nighttime. Hurrah. You guys are still going. So dedicated. Oh! Well, good thing we got another prep station.
Yeah.
Crap.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Man, Ashley eating is dead.
Okay. That's going to be fun.
That means everything needs to be pushed to the right for me by one.
Yeah. This could be fun. What do we get? Oh, another metal table. I'm very tempted to dupe and freeze this prep.
Thank you. Let's hang on to that.
Mm-hmm.
I can't reach the carrots right now.
What if we pulled the other meat to here and then just push the veggies all up one?
And each have
a... Oh, the other... Yeah, you're right. Yeah, oh, good, right. Very good call. Yeah. Very good call. Yeah.
Just gave them together, yeah.
Yeah. And then you can get tucked in here.
And then...
And have your counter.
If there's an extra floor protector, I don't mind having it. Because now I have two spots to run with my... Hob.
Oh gosh, it's so awkward. How do we make this better for you?
But this means that I can only pass two different pies.
Because what you're usually going to do, put something on the oven or hob and then get your flour right away. You can turn around and get that. Actually, I'm going to put that in the corner so you don't get a mess.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, Tracy, I'm just... Oh, the prep. I can't really use this prep right now. We gotta get danger hubs, too. I do want to buy these tables just for... How's your messes up there, Swandas?
Not terrible.
Okay, I'm just gonna... There's a couple places where I'm getting messes from some of the tables, so I'm gonna pop those out. Oh, that doesn't hit them all. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, if you put the rolling pin here, behind the fridge...
I want that chair off.
Myself, so you don't have to run from me. Yeah. Oh, this is not possible. How is Toby gonna get their rolling pin? Needs to be... Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
There.
I knew we kept that spot for a reason. Welcome, Scar. I want to do some rolling. Let's see if we can get any better hobs or something.
There.
Or do we need the preps? No, I think we buy this and we upgrade the hob. We need better hobs. Oh, that won't work. I might be able to store some pies in here. Another thing, if I bump this over, we could have another prep here, just so we can have a bit more.
You guys also have. You could also work with two preps if you mirror what we have.
Yeah, but we don't have as much space as we do vertically.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I mean, I could have some. I could have some extra ones here.
Yeah, I think that works
better. Yeah.
And I can cook the ones that not in the prep, just in the ovens. Mm-hmm. Can I get that second hob? That's over there being... Yep.
You're going to want your floor protectors up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably, yeah.
We still need to get your workstation.
Yeah.
Timmy!
Don't pay attention to the stupid counters. There was a counter that you just rolled.
There was a what?
There was a counter that you just rolled away.
Yeah, but I had a hob in the cabinet. I want dangers as well.
Yeah, but
they're both good.
The shop had a counter.
Yep. Yeah, I saw that, but I wanted to upgrade I was rolling for, hopefully, for workstation. We didn't get it, but I was trying.
Good attempt.
Okay. Anyway, but yeah, you can just leave the pie in the oven. I'll grab it right away. Oh, gosh. Okay. This is a lot.
No calling.
Oh, you can... Hey, Swandas! Could you pass this to Toby at the beginning? You can run there.
Wait.
Yes.
If Swandas...
Because I want to... I don't...
...passes mine, then Swandas doesn't have to walk that much, and I can pass this in the sink.
Yeah.
Yes.
That might be better.
Yes. Can you walk
way closer?
You can walk there, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So you just... Swandas, you just pass... It was a baton, okay? You just pass that down, okay?
Relay race, let's go.
Chaos!
Relay race, more like rolling race, am I right? That is so funny. Okay, nice. Okay, then we'll get some danger hops tomorrow. And then hopefully some, try locking a counter. There we go. Yeah, I just wanted to minimize running for Toby because it's a lot. Just start making any flavors, right. Toby. Make any flavors. If I don't need it, I'll find a home for it. Thank you. Thank you, Swandas.
And looks like I'm figuring out with just mushrooms.
I've got one on the tray. Oh, it's gone. A meat. Another meat. You need a mushroom?
Yes.
I can pass you one. In the sink.
I feel like we should just specialize. One makes just meat and mushroom, and the other just makes veggies.
That's gonna get really hard, because passing to each other with some plates, it gets so messy. I need a mushroom? Mushroom and two meats. Thank you.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
I stole your plate.
Oh, I figured. I'm like, well, it's gone. Must have gone somewhere good. And then I need a fourth meat. One more meat. And then one mushroom, one veggie.
Oh.
Yep, perfect. Eat. Perfect.
Cabinet.
We don't need the cabinet desperately. We do have a desk, though. Oh, another mushroom, please. And a veggie. Another mushroom. A different one. It's a different one, I promise. You gotta believe me. I didn't turn my table. Whoops. I need a meat. Three meats. Sorry, two meats and one veggie.
There will always be a veggie in the oven.
Yes.
On this. Bowl protector.
And then a mushroom. Hold on. And another veggie.
Can I just get some meat?
I've got a meat on my tree. And then a veggie and a mushroom. Oh, perfect. Prediction! Another veggie after that one. And a mushroom. I seem to have lost my scrub brush.
Oh no.
I know where it is. I know where it is. Yeah. I just can't get it. Because I'm silly. I have a veggie. Oh, nice.
Okay. Goody, silly? What?
Two mushrooms.
I need three veggie.
Crap.
One more mushroom and one meat. Thank you. Two veggies. another veggie, another meat. Thank you, another veggie.
One more veggie.
Meat. And another. Oh, you got it. Nice. Meat. Did I screw you over? Sorry.
Oh, you were good.
I thought I got it. Two meats.
He did not want to go in.
It's trying. It's doing great. Okay.
Need
two more
two
meats
veg.
And then a mushroom after.
I think I heard two veg.
Yes.
Oh, there's one. Here's the other.
Yeah. One meat, one mushroom. Another mushroom.
Too many.
That's fine, I'll take them.
She's like, crap, I grabbed the wrong thing again.
That's fine. I need a meat. And a mushroom. Two mushrooms, one meat.
Here's a mush in the sink.
Thank you. Awesome. Got everything. Yay! Okay. They're pointing at me in the pies. We have some plus CD, so it's gonna be hard to get that done before we franchise. Oh, great! That's okay, we have instant service, so that doesn't hurt very much. Just annoying.
More annoying, yeah.
Kidding. Thank you. Does anyone
danger
need
hub.
This? Yeah, buy the both the danger hubs. We're gonna upgrade the counter.
I will take it.
You want
the floor protector.
You want the floor protector? Yep. Here.
Yeah.
Is that well? Yeah, that was a bad spot for you.
It wasn't bad. I just had it a couple of times. We're upgrading this, right?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna upgrade that. Yeah. And then, I want to roll, hit me. Yep. Oh.
Another prep.
I mean.
Research does.
Don't need it, but I'll buy it anyway. Yo, Orca, you want, another prep? Present. Hit me.
Someone give me a danger up.
Oh, coffee table.
It's too dark, though.
Okay. That's pretty good. Yikes. Okay. So, if that's not a workstation, I'll lock in another counter if possible.
Okay.
And we go.
You're so sorry.
Workstation.
Oh, thank goodness. Phew. Another mushroom, please. Thank you. Oh, just kidding. Two veggies.
Excellent.
Don't change your mind. Don't change your mind.
That's
fine.
Do we want a display? Oh, too late.
Oh, if you see one, lock it in. Yeah, I need another veggie and a meat. Perfect.
I think next round I'm just gonna use the danger rope. Yes.
A veggie and a meat.
Need veg.
Thank you. Another meat. Yeah. Oh crap. Why'd you change your mind? Can I have a veggie really quick? Sorry, I swallowed the plates. I'll fix it. I can fix this. Thank you. That cart is so annoying. Okay, two mushrooms. You got it. Thank you. And then we're gonna get your workstation. It's gonna be okay, okay? Just hang in there, Toby. mushroom? And a meat. Oh wait, I've got one here. Just make whatever you like. We'll eat them all. Nice. Please. Okay. Just pray. Just keep making anything. Make anything.
Yeah. Just keep it in order to yourself and just make them.
Yeah, if I make two meats.
Counter.
Are you okay? Two meats. And then two veggies. Oh shoot, that's annoying. Okay. At least that works, that Danger Hub's helping you a bunch.
Yeah.
Oh, I think this needs a broccoli.
Oh shoot.
And then I need three meats.
Yeah. We need meat up top.
That's, yep, that's good on meat. Just okay. Keep making them, it's fine. I will eat them eventually. Another mushroom. Oops. Two mushrooms. Ah, veggie, nice.
Nope,
more meat.
I'll move something over.
Yep.
Another veggie. I mean, sorry, mushroom. You're right. You got it. Two mushrooms. I've got the top left table. I just moved it over so you could use the prep. Okay. I need another mushroom. You got it? Sorry, I couldn't see it for a second. The meat, you got it. Oh, veggie, perfect. Another meat, you got it. Ah!
Oven.
Another meat. Two meats. Thank you. And a veggie. Oh shoot, that's supposed to be meat. Well, it's fine. mushroom. And a meat.
Okay.
You're doing great. Oh, you got this. You're fine.
It's just an upside down pie. Don't
You're
worry
fine.
About it.
Can I get a mushroom? Oh, good. I have the meat ready. Okay, mushroom. Another mushroom. And another one. Just kidding. It's a veggie now. Jokes on you, it's a vegetable! It's a different vegetable. Well, kind of.
I just get meat.
Are mushrooms a vegetable?
Yeah, they're not really vegetables. You're right. Many meat pies.
Lots of meat.
Lots of meat pies. Do you need a meat pie up there, Swandis?
Yes.
Here, take it. There's another one, just take it.
Hitting the mushroom ones.
Just serve it. Just serve, I can give you another one. Okay. I need many more meats. Keep making meats.
I saw the mushroom in the corner.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm scared.
Oof.
The tables were all flashing, so I sent them up.
Yeah.
We're so close though. We're doing really well, guys. Oh, this is so good. Okay. It's just a little awkward sometimes.
Danger Hub's your best.
Yeah, for sure.
And
I'm getting
it.
Oh, welcome, Ms. Monica.
Welcome,
Blondie.
Move something over, because this
and welcome,
didn't feel right with the oven in the way.
Yeah, it's good to change
so,
things.
So, want a different hub instead of the oven?
There, yeah. Because the oven is annoying. And I kept grabbing the mushroom instead of the meat, and I don't know why.
Do you do you want it there so you don't get messes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Even better.
Sure. Welcome, Hannah. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Thanks forever.
Wait.
Oh, wait, that's not me. Nope.
No, that's wrong. Freezer.
Wrong. So try to lock in another counter if you see one. Oh, thank you. You need a veggie? And another veggie. What's it? Oh. Every time I see a scrubby in the sink, I panic. I'm like, oh no! Sorry! I keep thinking I'm dropping mine. I'm paranoid.
No.
Okay, I got this table. Meat? Three meats.
There's a meat in the sink.
Oh, thank you. Is it for me?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Thank you. A mushroom?
I see ya.
A subby brush!
I got the veggie. I need a veggie and a mushroom. Thank you for the resub, Hannah! Oh, that's a lot to read. I will read it in between days. Thank you so much, Hannah.
You need veg up top.
Whoops.
Thank you.
Two meats. Thank you. And then a veggie. And then another veggie. And another veggie. And another one. And another one. And stop. Just
two.
Want veggie. Just stop at two. And then make whatever you like. Perfect. Oh, perfect. He's guessing. Mushroom? Oh, you got it. Nice. Thank you. A mushroom and a veggie. And a meat. Oh, sweet, I need that. Nice. Two meats. It already changed. And then two mushrooms. Another mushroom. And then a meat mushroom.
I don't think I would like that combo in my pie. Meat and mushrooms.
I feel like they could go well together. Because like sometimes...
Depending on the meat and depending on...
Yeah.
Like I eat steak with mushrooms.
Yeah. There's also burgers. A lot of burgers taste really good with mushrooms in them.
Ooh. Usually those aren't.
Thank you.
The burgers, at least here, are either meat or mushroom based. Like either veggie or not veggie.
I like burgers, beef burgers with portobellos.
Yeah, they can go well together. I guess it just depends how it is prepared. You're making me hunky.
It's only 3:30 a.m. You mean hungry?
You can be hungry at any time of the day. You really put your mind to it and you just start talking about food.
I mean, this game is making people hungry, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, chat.
I'm always hungry playing this game. I've just learned to ignore it.
Yeah, I usually, before I turn into your stream, I usually eat.
Smart.
Then we just need
mushroom?
Veg up top.
Okay. I need two mushroom and two veggies. Thank you. Yes. And then another veggie.
I hear ya.
Oh, stupid fridge.
And a mushroom, you got it, thank you.
Oh, my bitch.
And then a meat and a mushroom. A veggie and a mushroom, and then another mushroom. Oh my gosh, everyone's pretty much in. We've done Ooh. It. Oh. I think I got confused who I was gonna serve first. It's fine. Whoops. Okay, everyone's seated. I just need... I think you need a meat. Can I have a veggie? I'll trade you for a meat. Here you go. Yep. You can serve yours first. Serve yours first. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Thank you. Okay. And then just need a meat. Nice. We're alive. Welcome, Tavis. Already been 13 months. Thank you so much, Hannah. So excited to be part of the potato family all this time, and long may it continue. Potato power, mango, dang it. Yay. Thank you so much, Hannah. Appreciate it. Okay. That's fine. They start beeping red when it's urgent.
Right.
It's okay.
Yep.
It's
They'll
fine.
Shake.
It's okay. Everything's great.
We'll okay.
shake
their fist at us.
We need workstation. No. Okay.
There's a counter.
There's a counter. Anyone need a floor protector?
Oh, I don't think so.
I'll take it. Thank you. Hit me.
Microwave!
That's dangerous. How do we feel about microwaves? I don't know. Hit me. Oh.
I mean,
forever.
I got you present. So here's what you do with this. It should make it a dough ball for you. Hang on. Let's practice that.
It's a combiner, isn't it?
Well, if you portion out of a sink and run something through it, it should water it. Yeah.
Oh, just okay.
Yeah. So
excellent.
Then you just pick it up. That saves you a lot of time too.
Yeah.
Welcome, gentlest. Okay. Nice. So that'll help you. And then I still want to get you a workstation. Yeah. I'm okay on floor protectors now. Maybe if we want to upgrade something. This is our last day to upgrade, so I don't think we would need the
wood mop for you.
I don't think we need that. now forget it.
Oh, no,
I want to roll for a workstation. Oh yeah, bamboo. Oh no, sorry. We ran out. Oops. Come on, workstation.
Look, sparkly.
Workstation. Ooh, do we want the display?
Ooh.
We could plate one thing. What's easiest to make, guys? Is it mushroom?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Swandis?
Mushroom or meat?
Yeah.
Mushroom or meat?
Swandis, I got another job for you. Hit me. Come on. Workstation. Oh, I'm not seeing any.
There's work in there.
Different kind of work. I was hoping for the station kind. Come on! Mixer won't be fast enough.
Another prep for you guys?
I'd love it, but I really can't use it.
I don't want to rearrange the setup.
True.
Right now. It's too good.
Oh, we're so broke! Hey guys, I blew all the money! Whoopsie. Well, we tried. Pray that gives us a workstation. Thank you for the raid, Fangs. Welcome, welcome. How was your stream? Welcome, little cupcake. Welcome, Ruth. Welcome, Fangs. How was your stream? What were you guys? Were you guys doing turbos, challenge modes? Welcome, Bunny. Welcome, LJ. All right, we guys ready?
Yep.
We'll send it. We're doing turbos. I guess we'll make a mushroom pie. On the prep? On the display? I'm so sorry, Swandis. You were so busy today. Nice. I need a mushroom.
Freezer.
Aw, oh, dang it.
Can I get one more meat?
One more meat coming up.
That was
fun. I don't
care
which one it is, but...
two meats, please. And then, two mushrooms. Close enough. And then one more mushroom. Okay. That's fine. Another mushroom, please. Hold on, you're fine. Another mushroom. I'm good on vi- oh, no, I'm just kidding. I need another veggie as well. Mushroom?
Spice down.
Okay, a meat and a veggie. And then another mushroom. Can I get that veggie? It's okay. Thank you. What? Mushroom? And another mushroom? Oh, the counter. Don't worry about the counter. Because we can't upgrade it.
One more meat.
You need the meat, Swandas? You need that?
You?
Yep. Okay, another meat, please. And then two mushrooms. Thank you.
Set this down right here, just real quick.
Yep.
Hang in there. And the mushroom.
Be right there.
Oh, nice.
Here's a mushroom.
Oh. That actually really confused me. Let me know next time, okay?
Well, I couldn't place anywhere.
Oh, I see. Okay. Next time, can you ask me though? Because I had to do some chuckling.
No, that's not. Oh my gosh.
Like, I have a mushroom I cannot place anywhere. Oh, dude needs one. Good. Here.
I need a meat, please. And a mushroom, thank you. And another mushroom. What was that?
Mushroom.
Just a happy coincidence.
Oh, yeah. So many mushrooms. Everyone's already- Oh, wait, we have display stands.
Yeah.
Hey, nice!
Goody.
Man, so crazy.
I thought, what a small world. I genuinely forgot we had a display stand.
Just need a lot of mush.
Hey. Mushy pie.
Thank you.
I need a meat, please. Wanda, can I have one of the meat pies up there?
Yes, in the sink.
Thank you. Okay. Shoot.
Ooh.
Another veggie. I stole all the plates. I'm gonna come clean them. Sorry. Hang on, give me a second. Okay. Almost there, guys. Sorry, Swendis. I thought there was a plate in the sink. I'm like, oh no, what do I do? There wasn't a plate in the sink. I'm just paranoid now. Oh no. I can't see it. Okay, thank you. I'm glad I don't need to tell you what you need to make anymore, because I haven't been saying a word. Another meat, please? Yo, Swanda's gonna have a meat pie?
Yes. On a plate.
Thank you! Okay. Here. I'm just kidding. Okay. Oh my gosh. Good job, guys. Oh, Renee!
Hey, Twitter.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that's such a bad card.
Oh, man.
I'm just gonna say, we might not survive this day because of that card, but we did really well. No matter what happens, I'm proud of us. Hello, works.
Okay. Counter.
Final roll for a workstation. Hit me.
Wait, we have a cat.
What?
Me too.
Oh, I already emptied. I already emptied it. Hit me.
Okay.
Hit me. Hit me. We don't need that.
I was like,
no. Oh, a coffee table is actually good. that's okay. Well, let's continue. We tried. We did it. Oh,
don't
man.
Don't want to save anything in the cabinet?
No, this is the last day we'll do. Then we'll switch over to another group. All right. Thank you for the raid, Swandis. I'm sorry, Fang. OT144 Autumn XLB. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. GG.
Mushroom again, guys.
Yes, mushroom. Just keep making a bunch of mushrooms.
Need a meat.
Everyone's
yep.
upset.
You got it.
Stop it. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, I'm gonna bring some plates up. I messed up a little bit. I need a veggie. And we're good on meats. We need meat, one more mushroom.
Need a
meat. Yeah, the display stand kind of stopped working, but eh. Two meats. Can I have that meat right now? Thank you. Why are they ordering meat? What the heck happened? What the heck?
Well, the characters. The sort of meat is better than veggie.
Well, they're wrong.
Yes, but...
What the? Why do they keep ordering those, man? Oh, man.
And then another meat.
Gonna be after.
Okay. Finally seeing some normalcy with these orders.
Ooh. And another meat.
Oh shoot. I don't know why I was waiting for that. And there was a perfectly good one in the prep station. I was just trying to help, you know? Okay. Okay, good. I need one meat. Another one? What? Two more meats, please?
Both the blueprint desk. Both the blueprint desk showed an oven for a quick second.
Yeah, no, oven. Thank you. Nice. No thanks, blueprint desk. That's very kind of you.
Nice.
Okay. I need one more meat and then a veggie. Oh, yeah, just a veggie. Thank you. A veggie. Thank you. A veg. All mushrooms. Beautiful. Thank you. Just keep making mushrooms.
Yeah, I'm not sure why I made a meat.
That's okay. Again. Perfectly good mushroom in the prep, cutie. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
We died on the door. GG, guys. That's okay. That is such
good.
That's such a rough, set of